Hello friends, the topic for today is how do rich people hold their asset? See, rich people are very smart. They know how to make money and how to save that money or save that asset from future litigation, because they know once they become rich, they are open to litigation from their creditors, from government, from public. They are open to all sorts of litigation from their tenants. So how do they save their assets? How do they protect their assets from litigation? I'm giving example of Robert Kiyosaki here. He is a self-made investor. He started investing in real estate about 30 years back. He has over 15,000 properties. That's what he said in one of his interview. He paid zero tax. He always pays zero tax. That's what he's saying. That's what rich people do. They don't pay any tax. And how is he protecting the asset? Now, these people, rich people, they buy asset or they hold asset in the name of trust or in the name of non-trading companies. They never buy asset in their personal name or in the name of trading companies. If they are running a business, they will not buy asset in their company name. Why? Because a company which is trading, it is open to also all sorts of litigation from their suppliers, from their employees, from their, you know, from the government, you know, from anyone, from public also. They are open to litigation. And once they are open to litigation, their assets can go just like that, very fast. Even in their individual name. If any litigation happens, then any asset held in individual name is the first asset which, you know, that will go, you know, to the creditors or, you know, in the court. So my suggestion is, if you want to buy asset, if you want to hold an asset for long term, then buy asset in the name of a trust or in the name of non-trading company. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time.